first, crep check.
Thomas, you're going to take the car, aren't you? What can you do with money? Money, you're just going to burn the money, let's face it. I actually won my first car, racing car, in a car competition. And they said to me, you can have the money or the racing car.
And you took the car?
Well, obviously. What car did you last own?
A Skoda.
A Skoda? Then a man of quality, you see. You can do donuts. It's like ballet on wheels. I'll just park up the end here then somewhere. Whoa, there we go. Your turn.
Let's put your foot on the clutch.
Okay.
Oh, Liam, for goodness sake, I mean, you've got...
I hope you don't do that again.
It's not good for the transformation. Back, Liam, have some power. Take the car. Come on, look how much fun this is. Have the car. That was good stuff.
Yeah, it was. I'll have some of that.
So, Leo, a simple choice has to be made. The cash, or of course, the car that you love so much. The car!
Thank you very much, Tiff, but I'm afraid it's going to have to be the cash.
Bloody students.